Ruston, Louisiana. Ruston is a small city and in the parish seat of Lincoln Parish, Louisiana, United States. It is the largest city in the eastern Arklatex region. As of the 2010 United States Census, the population was 21,859, reflecting an increase of 6.4% from the count of 20,546 counted in the 2000 Census. Ruston is near the eastern border of the Arklatex region and is the home of Louisiana Tech University. Its economy is therefore based on its college population. Ruston hosts the annual Peach Festival. Ruston is the principal city of the Ruston Micropolitan Statistical Area, which includes all of Lincoln Parish. During the Reconstruction era following the Civil War, word soon reached the young parish near what is now Ruston, that the Vicksburg, Shreveport, and Pacific Railroad would begin to run across North Louisiana, linking the Deep South with the West. Robert Edwin Russ, the Lincoln Parish Sheriff from 1877 to 1880, donated 640 acres to the town, and this area was eventually known as Ruston. In 1883, commercial and residential lots were created and sold for $375 apiece, and soon the sawing of lumber and clacking of hammers could be heard throughout the area. As the town began to take shape, new churches, businesses, civic organizations, and schools were being established. Cotton farming fueled the economy. In 1900, a second railroad, running north and south, was built through Ruston. This brought even more business and industry to the area, and the population continued to provide a foundation for the local economy. By the time the U.S. entered World War I in 1917, Ruston was established as a center for learning, a place of civic pride, and as an area of economic prosperity throughout the region. Ruston grew steadily during the post-World War II years. The GI Bill of Rights sent war veterans to college, helped to fuel the local economy, brought growth to the two local universities, Louisiana Tech University and nearby historically black Grambling State University, and new families moved into Lincoln Parish. By the middle 1960s, Interstate 20 passed through the northern part of Ruston. This coast-to-coast highway made Ruston more easily accessible, much as the railroad had done a century earlier. In the 1980s, the state of Louisiana economy declined as the oil industry went into a recession. Ruston, however, continued growing steadily because of the rapid expansion of Louisiana Tech. The city also had its centennial celebration during this decade, and emphasis was placed on revitalizing the historic downtown district. A joint effort between the city and the Louisiana Main Street Program and the Louisiana Department of Historic Preservation brought forth beautification projects to rehabilitate the downtown district and help draw the community closer to its roots. More than 15 buildings have been placed on the National Register of Historic Places. The city has a new general aviation airport to serve existing business and industry, and the timber, poultry, and cattle industries continue to expand. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 18.2 square miles, of which 18.1 square miles is land and 0.1 square miles is water. As of the census of 2000, there were 20,546 people, 7,621 households, and 4,244 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,136.4 people per square mile. There were 8,397 housing units at an average density of 464.5 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 56.94% white, 38.92% African American, 0.17% Native American, 2.41% Asian, 0.02% Pacific Islander, 0.63% from other races, and 0.90% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.29% of the population. There were 7,621 households, out of which 26.7% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 36.0% were married couples living together, 16.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 44.3% were non-families. 30.8% of all households were made up of individuals, and 9.9% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.32 and the average family size was 2.98. In the city, the population consisted of 20.8% under the age of 18, 31.6% from 18 to 24, 21.3% from 25 to 44, 14.9% from 45 to 64, and 11.3% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 24.0 years, far below the state median age of 34.0 years. For every 100 females, there were 92.9 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 89.7 males. The median income for a household in the city was $23,001, and the median income for a family was $37,394. Males had a median income of $33,408 versus $20,413 for females. The per capita income for the city was $14,573. About 22.1% of families and 32.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including 34.1% of those under age 18 and 17.6% of those age 65 or over. Most cultural activities are offered through Louisiana Tech. Also, there are shops downtown, chain restaurants in the city, and an 8-screen celebrity theater. Other university-based opportunities exist at Grambling and Monroe. The Louisiana Tech University Arboretum interests many visitors. Early in 2007, the city initiated a blueprint for future growth and development of the Ruston area. Known as Ruston 21, the plan will evaluate the assets of the community and the ways to achieve goals. It will look citywide at residential development and neighborhoods, recreation planning, transportation issues, economic development, infrastructure concerns, quality of life, and working collaboratively with Louisiana Tech University. Opened in 1928, the historic Dixie Theater serves as the visual and performing arts hub of Ruston as it houses the North Central Louisiana Arts Council, Piney Hills Gallery, Ruston Community Theater, Ruston Civic Symphony Society, Troupe Dixie, independent film screenings, dance recitals, and music concerts. Celebrity theaters, an 8-screen movie theater with digital projection and sound with 3D capabilities and stadium seating in all auditoriums, opened in Ruston in 2006. On campus at Louisiana Tech, Howard Auditorium and Stone Theater serve as the university's home for the performing arts, and Louisiana Tech is home to 2 visual art galleries including the E.J. Belloc Gallery and the Louisiana Tech Art Gallery. The Louisiana Military Museum features uniforms, weapons, flags, training gear, aircraft, and vehicles from nearly every conflict in United States history. Built in 1886, the Kid Davis House is home to the Lincoln Parish Museum, which exhibits early Ruston history. Located on Louisiana Tech's main campus, the Idea Place Math and Science Discovery Center offers many interactive science exhibits including a planetarium. Ruston is located in the heart of North Louisiana, known as the Sportsman's Paradise, where outdoor activities like hunting and fishing are popular for residents. Located on the Louisiana Tech campus, Garland Gregory Hideaway Park has a 7-acre lake for fishing and canoeing, walking/running trails, pavilions, grills, ropes course, and an 18-hole frisbee golf course. The North Louisiana Exhibition Center hosts rodeos, barrel races, horse and livestock shows, roping events, and antique car and tractor shows in Ruston. Dot is home to the Louisiana Tech Bulldogs and Lady Texters of Conference USA. Ruston is a scene of major college sports. The Louisiana Tech Bulldogs football team plays at Joe Aylett Stadium and has won 3 national championships, 125 conference championships, and played in 24 postseason games including 9 major college bowl games. The Louisiana Tech Bulldogs basketball and Louisiana Tech Lady Texters basketball teams play their games at the Thomas Assembly Center. The Duncan Dogs have won 25 regular season conference championships, made 7 NCAA tournament appearances including 1 Sweet 16, and 9 NIT appearances. The Lady Texters have won 3 national championships and 20 regular season conference championships, have competed in 13 Final Fours, 23 Sweet 16s, and 27 NCAA tournaments, and have the 2nd most wins all-time of any women's college basketball program. The Louisiana Tech Bulldogs baseball team plays at J.C. Love Field at Pat Patterson Park, has won 21 regular season conference championships, and has participated in 8 NCAA tournaments. Each June, Ruston hosts its annual Peach Festival, sponsored by the Squire Creek Country Club. Until the 1940s, most area peach farming had been done on a small-scale family basis. In 1947, area peach growers organized the Louisiana Fruit Growers Association and held the first festival 4 years later on June 27 to 28, 1951. On that occasion, Justin Wilson, the popular South Louisiana chef and Cajun humorist, entertained the audience at Howard Auditorium on the Louisiana Tech campus. Then State Senator Dudley J. LeBlanc of Audville and Vermilion Parish, the promoter of the patent medicine known as Hadacol, was invited to crown the first Peach Festival queen, Ann Colvin of Bernice and Union Parish. The festival sponsors races of 5K and 1M and a tennis tournament played on the Louisiana Tech courts. Musicians from all over the country gather annually in Ruston to jam together and to raise money to grow the guitar music scholarship established at LA Tech by this event's organizers. The musicians in the Ruston area who shared the stage with John Simoneau, who was tragically killed in 2000 in an auto accident in Texas as he was headed to Austin for his next gig. Since then, the Sundown Tavern has opened its doors to the Johnny Jam and thousands of people have attended the annual event. The event eventually grew so much that a third stage was added at Ponche Tula's next door. Public schools are part of the Lincoln Parish School System. 8 of the 12 Lincoln Parish schools are located in Ruston. Lincoln Parish Early Childhood Center operates the parish's preschool program in Ruston. Glenview Elementary School and Hillcrest Elementary School teach kindergarten through the second grade. Cypress Springs Elementary School and Ruston Elementary School teach third grade through fifth grade. A. Lewis School teaches only 6th grade, and Ruston Junior High School teaches 7th and 8th grades. Ruston High School teaches 9th through 12th grades. Located on Louisiana Tech's campus in Ruston, A. E. Phillips Laboratory School offers kindergarten through 8th grade. Ruston is home to a few private schools. Cedar Creek School and Bethel Christian School College preparatory schools that offer preschool through 12th grade. New Living Word School also offers preschool through 12th grade. Montessori School of Ruston offers preschool through 8th grade. Lorraine Noble's Howard Education Center, known as Howard School, is an alternative school for the residents of the Louisiana Methodist Children's Home in Ruston. Louisiana Tech University, a national research university, dominates the city of Ruston, providing the city with its distinctive college town character. Grambling State University is located in nearby Grambling, only 4 miles west of the Louisiana Tech campus. Additionally, Louisiana Delta Community College has a branch campus located in Ruston. The Ruston Daily Leader is the newspaper serving Ruston and the rest of Lincoln Parish since 1894. The Daily Leader is published Sunday morning and Monday through Friday afternoons. Louisiana Tech University is served by several publications, including the Tech Talk, the independent Louisiana Tech student newspaper that reports on local, state, and national issues in addition to campus news. The only AM radio station based in Ruston is Cross 1490, a gospel music station. FM 527th Engineer Battalion is headquartered in Ruston. This battalion is part of the 225th Engineer Brigade of the Louisiana National Guard. 5th Engineer Brigade of the Louisiana National Guard. 5th Engineer Brigade.